All right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is coming close to midnight here on Thursday evening, and Morgs, aka the man also known as 120, decided to go ahead and take up four boxes that we're going to break for him here of Upper Deck Series 2. He's going to take one sealed, get that out to him individually. So let's say, let's do O2. O2, I'm not sure what you guys are talking about. I'm going to go ahead and open up the, I don't have any O2. I'm going to open up the overtime packs first while I try and figure out exactly what's being talked about in the chat. We have Tyler Johnson. Stanislav Galia. Whoa, wait a minute. We must have something a little bit strange in here. We have five cards in the overtime pack. Wonder what's going on there. Oh, sorry about that. Tyler Sagan. Crack all four boxes, then go through it. Holy cow. All right. Devin Dubnik. Blue. And Luminary Legends. Corey Perry. It's going to be one epically long video. Or a long wait as I open up four packs or four boxes all at once. That's cool. And then we just crush it all in one shot. Yeah, absolutely. Doesn't matter to me. It all comes out to the same. So yeah, it's fine by me. All right, here's our other three overtime packs. John Carlson, Jonathan Quick. It's an all John pack. Cam Atkinson, and a Mike Bossy, Luminary Legends. Dylan Larkin, Patrick Hornquist, Jonathan Quick, Blue, and a Rick Nash, Luminary Legends. Evgeny Malkin, Justin Falk, Jake Virtanen, not Virtanen, but Virtanen, and Henrik Zetterberg. So as per 120's request, I'm going to go and open up all four of the boxes now, and then we will go through them. So if you're watching this video, you can fast forward through all this, unless you're doing one of those, like, was it AMDR things or what, or something like that. For Tannen? All right, now we're getting phonics lessons from the peanut gallery. I don't even know what I was saying earlier. I've gotten totally, totally thrown off course. Oh, if you're watching this, yeah, you're definitely going to be able to go and fast forward through all this. Because, like I said, unless it's AMDR, something like that, you like to hear people opening up packs. And you know what? How much have we opened tonight or today? We've opened one for, you know what? I might just do a $25 break credit giveaway. So we opened up, this is five, essentially five for, this is nine. Yeah, I think we'll end up doing a giveaway. Even if we might be one box short, but what the hell, I'll do it anyway. It's been a good night. I'd have to count up the number of boxes that we did. Yeah, we did some early this morning, so you know what? We'll do it. I just gotta go through the numbers and see exactly who did what, so I give the right number of spots to everyone. All right. Here we go, that's four boxes worth. Let the breaking begin. Imagine if you will, that you are watching this break at another place where the breaker may open stuff really, really slowly. Imagine how long you would be sitting here watching this video. You could be here for hours on end. Wow, Upper Deck did a little something different with these packs. No names, no, no names. I'm just saying another, you know, another place, that's all. Sorry, I'm not conversing too much. I'm just trying to concentrate on getting these packs open. Trying to do it somewhat efficiently. It's so quiet. You know what? You know, I'm gonna put on a little bit of music here. This will be the music break. I gotta have at least a little sound. Yeah, I can't sit here listening to myself open up packs. I just noticed that I'm drifting a little. Next thing you know, someone will file an inquiry with me to say that I'm rigging the opening of these packs. So is anyone else opening hockey at this point this evening? I don't know even who's on. I'm saying my little broadcasting thing up and I can't see. Where is Hobby Box 604 located? It sounds like a Canadian area code. Big B, how are you, sir? Vancouver, okay. Caught us in the middle of a four-box personal break here for 1204012. You may know him as 120. You may know him as Morgs. You may know him as the man about Cypress, California. Kinda. I am a sheet player, but I've been incorporating a lot more race bias, whether it's track or pace, into my handicapping. Now we're opening up all the boxes first. So, so far we haven't seen a single thing. Yeah, I've been a sheet player since I was about 16 years old. So I'm 40 now. So, I mean, I've played with sheets for a quarter century, but I have realized I need to kind of update my toolbox a little bit. Dead serious. Absolutely serious. Number 10 out of 25. I'll pull it out here in a little bit. Lately it has been. Lately it has been definitely the play. First box hit an Eichel. Second box hit McDavid canvas. Third box Panarin patch. Trying, man. Trying my hardest. It's hard work. Coop Dizzle. Wow. Blast from the past. So how 120, how is this trainer's system work? Yeah, 120 is a little bit new to the hockey game. So we're having to kind of show him the ropes here. We opened up three boxes earlier, series one. He did okay. We didn't get the McDavid, but we hit pretty much every other key rookie you'd want. In addition to a 300 jersey, a 300 win jersey, Sam Bennett portrait out of 25. Give me the Eichel cards. It's going good, man. We're busy. We're busy, which is good. I still have a card sitting for you here. That Tyus Jones auto from Prism. Yep. Let's See, there's more validation for you, 120. That Bennett 25. Look at that. You might be able to make a deal right here. And I can send you that Tyus Jones that's been sitting here. You remember that? That guy was like, yeah, go ahead. Give it to Coop Dizzle. We were breaking until like 3 in the morning. Yeah. So yeah, I literally still it's right here actually. Yeah. Tyus Jones to Coop Dizzle from Newbie. That was from Newbie. I didn't even realize it was from Newbie. I've been wanting to see Newbie was around. I saw him over at Jaspy. I was hoping that he would be by here. Yeah, we'll do it after the break. I'll show the Panarin. I'll show the Bennett. I'll show some things you might not want to see. And that's just my thing. You know, who's the judge? Doesn't make me a bad person. We gave away the Connor McDavid autographed jersey tonight. This has been a pretty big night. This might really be the biggest night ever. Let me just get through the break in here, because like once you kind of get in a run and your muscles start to like seize up in your shoulder and your back, you don't want to let it go. I'm just gonna get through these last packs. I'll show them off here. Yeah, McDavid jersey giveaway, Rough Buff taking that down. Crazy hits. We've had one of them I think might have been series one. We hit one high gloss yesterday. Early this morning. I'm sorry. Yeah, base. Yeah, this morning, sorry. All right, that's the last of that. I'm just glad he didn't buy a case and asked me to open up the whole case at once. All right, so let's see. What are we gonna show off here? We wanna show off the Panera? Is that what we're doing? Here's the Panarin. $10 out of $25. That's a hot card. Could I call that pulling heat? Would the kids approve of that? I'm 40, I feel dumb saying it. But would the kids approve? Pulling heat. All right. Now see, this is exactly where I was going last night with the the Lindy thing. I thought it was, he's saying, little does he know what he did there. I don't think 120 realizes what he did there. Lindy and Ruff. He could have really been referring to Lindy Ruff, which is where I thought Lindy Hollick was getting his name from before I asked him. All right. 120, would I hate to ask you this in the middle of a break, but it's four boxes that we got to go through. Would you mind if I took a quick, like, 1 minute break to go take care of some business? I've been drinking water all night. Oh, and the Bennett. This is Rough Buff. This is Lindy. Yours are over there. Let me get the Bennett, and then I gotta. Oh, Jesus. I don't think I have any, to be honest. I think I'm all out. Let me see if I can find the Bennett real quick. Because, yeah, I'm about to burst here. I got to get up at, like, 4:30 in the morning, too, mind you. There's the Bennett. 11 out of 25. Mixed drink, you know what? I actually could do that. Maybe I'll get a little Knob Creek. All right, yeah, jeez, oh man, I've gotta run out here. Or I will explode all over this batch of cards. I don't think anybody really wants that. All right, just give me like 2 minutes here. I'm gonna let the video run, by the way, just so there's no accusations of playing business. All right. Made it back. Thank you. All right. Took a little bit. I had a spy. Uh-oh, Hobby Box 604. Let me see. Let me see what I missed in the chat here. Taking over the world. It's Friday. Gonna be all right. A lot of reassurances here. Pain noises. Hobby Box coming in, checking to see. I did wash my hands, by the way, in case anyone is thinking that I didn't do that. Coming in looking for takes place. Okay. Must not have uploaded. 2 hours for 6 boxes. Still can't be that. Blah, 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 blah. I was about to say, like, Rick Springfield is Jesse's girl playing right now. All right, have a little drink here to start off. Turn off the music and then we'll get started. Ah, little Knob Creek neat for you. Two finger pour. All right, here we go. You can hear that one hitting the voice a little bit. Here we go. 4 boxes. Upper Deck, Series 2, 15, 16. For 120-4012, Morgs, the man they call 120. The man who's listening to obscure hippie music, Mothers of Invention. Here we go. And the room will definitely guide you through. Young Guns, Chris Dreiger. Now that I'm having a little bit of a drink, I'll go just a little bit slower just to make sure I'm not messing up anywhere. Brian Elliott, Canvas. Recording is still coming, so we're good there. Update, Opeachy, Rookie, Jonas Donskoy. That's a series two checklist, not Young Guns. Derek Forbert, Portraits. Oh man, I already gave him his overtime packs. He had me worried there for a second. I saw overtime and thought I forgot about it again. Young Guns, the Caps, Chandler Stevenson. Got a rainbow coming up. Rainbow, OPG update, Mike Condon for the Canadiens. I don't know if anybody's even like giving them out. Edmonton Oilers, OPG update, rookie. Anton Slepyshev, I put in an extra H there. Knob Creek already hitting me since I'm like fried on sleep. Base. Young Guns. Boston Bruins. Tyler Randell. Portraits. For the Philadelphia Flyers, Nick Cousins. And we have an OPG retro update, Mikko Rantanen. No cheating, I know. Yeah, I mean, I'm like dead tired, and I drank a little bit of a little bit of the Knob Creek out in the kitchen, and I can already, it's crazy that I'm actually just after a couple little nips already feeling. Marc-Andre Fleury jersey. Artemi Panarin, Opeachy rookie update. Base. Stefan Neuson, portrait. Young Guns, Florida Panthers, Sam Britton. Joel Edmondson, Opeachy rainbow update. Vancouver Canucks Opeachy update. Jared McCann seemingly following us everywhere. Can't get away from Jared McCann. Teddy Purcell, Oilers canvas. We're dancing around the Oilers. Just trying to hit the big one. And we had McCann. Now we got Brock McGinn. The other man who we were running into left and right. Rookie materials for the Phoenix Coyotes, Henrik Samuelsson. All right, this is one I come on. Upper Deck, what are you doing? Jujhar Kara? Kara? You guys tell me. I'd be lying if I said I had any clue how to pronounce that one. Jujhar Kara, Ryan O'Reilly, canvas. You can't get away from that was a Kara. All right. Young Guns, Hunter Shinkaruk. And a portraits of Colin Miller. That is it for the first box. Pedestrian. Rate that box, judges. Gonna pull these hits down. Rate the box. I would agree with Rough Buff. I would say closer to five. But then again, Lindy knows the product inside and out better than me. So, Andreas Athanasiou. I'm having to pause at that one now. It was rolling off the tongue so easily mere hours ago. Dylan Larkin, Opeachy update retro. Chris Weidman, Young Guns. And Phil Kessel, canvas. PG update rookie. This is a good one. Max Domi. Got an Emile Poirier portrait. Young Guns. Chicago Blackhawks, Ryan Hartman. Oh, here we go. Shane Prince, gold portrait, 50 out of 99. Shane Prince. Yeah, I would agree. Yeah, this box is all, we're barely through any of it, and yeah, we're way ahead. Opeachy update base TJ Oshie. Young Guns Canvas. We saw him just now with the portrait. Now we see him in Canvas. Shane Prince. Young Guns Dallas Stars. Brendan Ranford. Portraits. Shane Prince. Regular. Shane Prince Hot Box, to say the least. Portraits, Chandler Stephenson, Young Guns, Edmonton Oilers, David Musil. Is he the son of Frontisek Musil? Oh, autograph, Upper Deck Signatures. This is a good auto. You can never really have enough. Claude Giroux. From my Philadelphia Flyers. Nice hit there. I'm surprised that they actually have a player of that caliber on the list. Phil Kessel, Opeachy update. Buffalo Sabres, Linus Ullmark. Opeachy update, rookie. Matthias Janmark. It's a Series 2 checklist. Chandler Stephenson. We're seeing a lot of repeat players. Chandler Stephenson. Opeachy rookie update. Matt O'Connor. Opeachy retro update. Are you serious? That's the odds on the Giroux? Is he the only one in the group? Because that could be skewed by, you know, depending on how many other guys are in that group. That's the only problem with Upper Deck and their insertions. He's the only guy. Adam Pellich, Young Guns. Nail Yakupov, Canvas. Man, we are dancing around McDavid here like something else. Oh, look at this. Program of Excellence. Vancouver Canucks. Jake Virtanen. Virtanen. For those scoring at home. I know who you are. I know you're judging me out there. Young Guns. Anaheim Ducks. Shea Theodore. Yeah, the for Tannen, definitely a good one. There is Giroux the only guy in that group, or are they stating the odds per player now, Lindy? And for that, we'll have a little bit of Knob Creek. There we go. Yeah, I'd really be curious because, you know, they get skew those things by like, because I used to do it with the Gretzky jerseys all the time. They would put Gretzky in a group with like Joey Bag of Donuts, and they'd put in a whole bunch of Joey Bag of Donuts and put in one Gretzky. And then the combined odds would work out to that number, but like Gretzky would be super short printed and Joey Bag of Donuts would be, you know, heavily in the group. time out for 120. You want to go refresh. Okay, so there you go. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, fourth night cap. Yeah, it's just a long night. That's all. Yeah, so Giroux is obviously the short print guy in that group, or is the short print guy in Group A. Yep, just let me know when you're back. Put on a little bit of sound here so I don't drive myself crazy. Now, Giroux would grab you about $12.50 if you were to just give it to the breaker. And it's a nice card. They use like a thicker marker. Fouge, welcome. Caught us in the middle of a four box personal break here for 1204012. Yeah, that was a solid box. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do like a pretty good spread here once I pack all this stuff up and just show off all the hits. Yeah, we've had a good number of pops. Still two boxes to go. I'm cheating just a little to see. That was box number two. Two down, two to go. Oh, yeah, believe me. Yeah, I do McDavid, collect Connor. Like on Instagram, it's easier. On maybe what I'm gonna have to do for Twitter is I'm just gonna put the picture and then a bunch of hashtags, not even say anything. All right, so you ready? 120. Get this rolling again. I'm gonna be putting up most of my social media probably over the weekend because unless we keep going, I gotta go to bed and get up crazy early and stuff like that. Yeah, Twitter's a pain in the ass. Oh, I don't know, to be honest, because they've all been like, I don't know. I would say, if I had to guess, yeah, there was no 99 box. There was only a 19. But that was, the 19 was actually the first one, I think. But who knows? They kind of gotten skewed all over the place here. All right, so let's get rolling again. Logan Shaw, Young Guns. Wow, ton of base. Jeez. Colton Parayko. Opeachy update. Rookie. Tyler Randall. Opeachy retro update. Young Guns. For the Minnesota Wild. Michael Kerenin. Canvas, Jets, Brian Little. Can already see that teased Brian Gaunce card. Opeachy update, base, Milan Lucic. Young Guns Canvas, this is a good one. Garrett Sparks. I would imagine that would do okay on the secondary market if you are so inclined. Young Guns, Carolina Hurricanes, Brett, are we going to say Pesci? Pesky? I can't believe it's Pesky. I'm going to say, just going to call him Joe Pesci. Portrait, Donskoy. Series 1, or excuse me, I keep saying Series 1. I got so used to doing that. The other breaks. Series 2, checklist. Not even you know that one. All right. Opeachy rookie update, Brian Gaunce. And a portrait, Nicholas Petan. Man, there's got to be something good in this box because so far I think this has been pretty beat. Derek Forbert. Opeachy update, rookie. Young Guns, here we go. Another Young Guns canvas. Brady Ski. Brady Ski. Or what? How do we say we were pronouncing him? I can't remember. Chandler Stevenson. Caps. Opeachy Retro update. Ah, look at it. We already got, yeah. Well, these might be two boxes. These maybe, yeah, it's probably two boxes with the way I stacked them. Because at this point, you know, with those four boxes, they got mixed together a bit. Young Guns, Brady Ski. Skay. I don't know. Canvas. Mika Koivu. Let's see. Here's your Brady Skay. That was your last Young Guns right there. Let me know if you missed. Let's see. We'll see what they have. We'll roll it back here. Young Guns Canvas. You have the regular and you have the canvas. You got the whole Brady Skay Ski Rainbow. TJ Oshie update. I think it's the second one we've hit of that. For you alone. Young Guns. Peter Straka. Is he related to Martin Straka? I don't know. Is he the son? Chandler Stevenson. Portrait. Series 2 checklist. Arizona Coyotes, Opeachy update, Yotes Fanatic 88, big fan, Max Domi. Gustav Olofsson, Young Guns. Oh, there we go, Opeachy Red. Opeachy Red Border update, rookie, Vincent Hinostroza. Connor Brickley portrait. And that's it for box number 3. Here we go. Fourth final box. Fourth and final box. Here we go, 120. Good luck. Yeah, the Reds are, I like the Reds. The Reds are nice. Here we go. Good luck. Jean-Francois Berube, portrait. Look at that. Opeachy, update rookie, Connor McDavid. We finally got one of the Connors for you. That's a start. Now, hopefully, if this is anything like the other boxes that we've been opening, we're going to see another McDavid hit in here somewhere. Seems like we've been constantly getting like double players. So let's get the McDavid either Program of Excellence or Canvas now. All right, here we go. A little Knob Creek there. This break brought to you by Knob Creek. Victor Arvidsson, portrait. Young Guns, can't avoid him. Radek Faxa. Look at that. Opeachy Update Rookie Rainbow. The Bread Man. Panarin. Robbie Fabry, Opeachy Update. Milan Lucic, Opeachy Retro Update. Here's your jersey. King Henrik Lundqvist. You know what? We haven't really been having him. Must be the way that I set all the cards. We haven't really been hitting any other jerseys. There we go. Here's the one you want. That's the celebration you need to have right there. I want you to get up in your house right now. Get up on your right foot, lean a little bit to the right, and give like the little double fist pump. One of those. Young Gun, Jack Eichel. That's what we're looking for. There you go. Congratulations. I'm glad we got that one for you. No, not crap. Oh, man. So there you go. Now, are you quoting these prices, Lindy, in USD or Canadian? Are you quoting these in real money? Or, you know, that funny colored stuff? Sammy Vatanen. Alexander Burrows. Nah, I'm just giving you a little bit of shit about the Canadian dollar, that's all. Alexander Burrows, Canvas. And Devonshore Young Guns. Just worthless. Let's see what that is once we get down to it. Henrik Lundqvist, Canvas. Young Guns, Carolina Hurricanes, Jakub Slavin, Canvas, Jason Pominville, and I thought we hit another one. Opeachy Update, Anton Slepyshev. Portrait, Matthias Janmark. And we're into the last stretch here. There is another jersey. Okay, I just want to make sure. Wow, this is a new one. Young Guns, Jus Saros. That's what I'm calling them. Base. Young Guns, Nikolai Godobin. Portraits, Colin Miller. Opeachy Retro Update, Jared McCann. Here's your game jersey. Freddie Anderson. Ducks. Oh, peachy rainbow rookie update, Colin Miller. And we're going to close you out with, my favorite Canadian Greek player. Opeachy rookie update, Andreas Athanasiou. And that is it. There you go. Morgs, thank you very much, man. I will be getting all this out to you. Congrats on the Eichel. You had some other really good hits in there, so congrats on the four. So there you go. 10 bias. So there you go. Now you had some really good hits along the way there. So again, thank you very much. Check out all the stuff below. Check out Instagram. We're going to be showing off some of these big hits that we've had over the last few days as I pack up these boxes. Check it out. See you next time.